Now, who this be? Who this?
Who is it?
Who this be? She done switched up on me. I don't even know her now.
I mean, because
this is not who I came with. But girl, you better do it. You better do it.
Thank you.
How's everybody?
This is who?
Hair by Kaya Wright.
This one right here?
She had the makeup
so on point. Right?
Thanks.
Did I do it or you did?
Made by Courtney. That's 80% me.
Made by Courtney.
80% me, 20% God.
Dang.
Mostly me though.
80%? Dang, girl, you gonna take all of them. 75%
me. 75% me.
God didn't do nothing. It's all by Courtney. Courtney 50, is the plug.
50. It's 50-50, you know.
Courtney is the plug, y'all. But hold up. Rob, what is... Uh-oh. Hold up, y'all. Now, let me show y'all something. This man is sitting here editing these photos.
Hello, hello, hello.
Let me just say this. If y'all don't have this man in your life, Robert Ecker, say, hey, Lori. Yeah.
We gonna worry about it.
Let me just say this. Y'all need to get you some Robert Ecker in your life.
Please
girl,
do.
Look, hold on. First off, I'm gonna hit y'all with this, but I'm gonna give y'all a peek.
Give him a little peek. Let him see just a little
bit. Damn.
Okay.
That was me before the premiere.
I'm Robert Ecker.
I got comfortable. The real Robert Ecker. Look at this. He's sitting here editing y'all. Okay, y'all be the judge. Okay, well, I have changed clothes. Maybe I should have kept the dress on. Maybe I should have kept the dress on. Okay, look, y'all. Here I am.
But you gotta have a foundation. You can't just.
What is going on?
You gotta have a beautiful foundation.
It's almost like, Hoppo, who this be? Who this be? Who this be? What?
Is this a better version?
Rob.
Yo,
is that me? Is that
girl.
Me, you guys?
That's you always. I ain't even edited this yet. This is straight from the camera. Let them know. This is just you right here.
Rob,
this is,
you ain't do no editing.
This is nothing. I'm about to put it up. This is straight from the camera right here. This is how you look.
That's how I look.
That's you all day, every day. Just a little bit.
Y'all, did he edit? Did he edit?
Nope.
That's
her, y'all.
Okay. Yes, that is me. But, Rob, you have touched that photo.
Salt bay. Put a little salt on it.
You put some what on it? The only thing that's the same right now, I should have kept the dress on so y'all could be the judge. He is, Rob, you're an artist.
Thank you.
He's an artist.
I try, guys. Thank you.
He's an artist.
When the subject is as beautiful as this, it's really not.
Okay, so to all the young girls, Mrs. Harvey has a Robert Ecker in her life.
Get you a Robert Ecker.
Okay, get you a...
So I'm just saying.
Get you one.
Get okay. You a Robert.
And I have a Courtney Gower in my life. So I'm just saying, I gotta be honest, y'all. I gotta be honest. So I'm like, you know, I'm like, okay. All right. Mm-hmm. Might not have no wrinkles, but Rob, I think you did something to that photo.
Yeah,
let me see.
Yeah, beautiful.
What y'all think? Okay.
That's stunning.
You did a little something wrong.
No, it's straight from there. I ain't pull it up yet.
I need to go in and take my dress. I mean, put my dress back on so I can look at my legs.
That's how your legs look, girl. Okay.
You know you got good legs.
Look at that.
Y'all see them legs? Uh-oh, hit a muscle.
Don't show too much of them legs.
Oh, yeah, she has a bride.
Okay, see security at see daddy.
Wait,
he my daddy? Not okay. No, Steve is that daddy. I'm talking about dude. He think he
father.
Actually
my father
had me. My father.
Don't show them kids. Jesus.
What do you wear?
Okay.
What do y'all think?
Love
Rob.
It. Coming soon.
Rob. I don't know.
It's beautiful. I love it.
What do you think?
I love it.
So what y'all doing? Anyway, you guys have to go see this movie. I just left the premiere of 50 Shades Freed. Of course, I saw the screening as well. But when I tell you amazing, y'all need to check that out. Y'all know I'm a fan anyway. Did y'all see the series? Did y'all see 50 Shades and then it was darker? And then 50 Shades Freed? Girl, let me just say this. I probably shouldn't be saying this on IG. But if you did see it, did y'all see darker? Did anybody see darker? Y'all first answer that because y'all didn't see darker. It's not going to make sense. Did y'all see darker? Did y'all see anybody? Nobody? Yes to all of them. 50 Shades Darker. Y'all saw that one? Did you see him? Anybody? Everybody? Okay, check this out. Did anybody get tripped out over that pommel horse, or was it just me? Do y'all know what a pommel horse is? See, I did gymnastics, so I know what a pommel horse is. Did anybody get tripped out over that, or was it just me? Yeah. Because I'm trying to figure out if I can get Steve some gymnastics classes and give me one of them horses, y'all, at the house. Because that thing right there, yeah. And it was another little device that kind of messed me up in there, but then I might be telling y'all too much of my business things here. But anyway, we're thinking about installing a red room in the Harvey household. We're going to have to get a few extra safe words just in case, you know, when I ask us to get. We got to get a couple more safe words, but girl. Anyway. All right.
Oh.
Hey, my crew. We're getting ready to go get something to eat. We done left.
Uh-oh, Rob, I don't want to let you go. I got hooked on to you.
Messing up your sweater. I'm going to have to buy a brother a sweater. Tearing up his stuff.
This is very high-end, girl.
He's high-end.
High-end. You don't...
Okay. He don't need to get no more high-end than he already is, y'all, because he is high. No, he's expensive. He's expensive. He's very, very expensive. He's good. He's good. Rob, you be having me going back looking at the mirror, and I'll be like, what the, is this? Rob, you been having me going back saying, is that me?
No, but let me tell you this, though. I've shot a lot of people, and I always tell people the most important thing you can have on a photo shoot is confidence. And very few people has Mrs. Harvey confidence, which makes the photos great. That's a big part. Mm-hmm. She's a bad thing now, y'all. Pay attention.
Okay. Rob, did I pay you to say that? I paid you to say that, y'all. Don't believe it. He's an artist, I'm telling you. He's good. He's good. Look at Lori. Y'all want to sneak peek at Lori?
Right? See, where's the worst word?
Beautiful.
I'm going to let y'all see. That was what we...
That's so handsome.
Thank you.
Look at them two cuties over there.
Bye, everyone.
Y'all see those two cuties?
Bye, y'all.
Okay, let me show y'all this too. You see when black people come over to your house while you gone, let me just show y'all this. You see how they left my damn dining room? No.
No, don't do it.
See?
That's Courtney.
No.
See, that's how you get put out though.
No.
That's how you get put out. This is not me doing this, because I'm not messy.
That's Courtney, guys.
You hear me talking to you.
The whole thing is Courtney.
All of this.
Courtney ordered all of this.
Really?
All of this. This is what they do in my house when I leave. Mm-hmm. So this is how you get put out. This is how you don't get invited back. Just want to say that. That's how you don't get invited back to Marjorie's house. Okay? That's what gets you put out. But anyway, love you guys. Make sure you see the movie. It was excellent. I'm so blessed. Lori and I actually, the reason why I'm in Paris is because of the premiere, 50 Shades Freed. Universal, thank you, Universal, if y'all are watching me and follow me as well, flew me and my daughter to Paris for the premiere. So, we actually, since we were invited, my husband, we're going to cover it on my husband's show. So, it's really going to be good. So, you guys, make sure I'll let you know so y'all can tune in and see it too, okay? Love y'all. Take care. What?